The loose stools could be stress. Stress could be a lot of causes. One is the change of diet. Then the other, of course, is the hygiene. So nobody really knows, but there is a change of diet. So I will give the injection antibiotics. You can hold. You hold like that. You can hold the front like that.
Okay.
Again, you have antibiotics. And then anti-diarrhea. And then normally this rabbit should recover already. And he has to separate the rabbit because we don't know whether it's contagious or not. Or the other possibility is worms. Has it been dewormed before?
No.
So sometimes they stress out it. The worms have all the bacteria overwhelmed the intestines. So now, basically, we go back to common sense, which is going to change to the old diet, right?
Mm.
And separate from this fellow and make sure the rabbit has sufficient water to drink. Now. Other than that, it's quite active. Now the temperature is a bit low. It should be at least 38.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know whether it's due to just a lot of gas in the stomach or producing the toxins.
Okay.
So we have to wait and see.
Okay.
So we put it in. So that's the reason we got a lot of loose tooth because a lot of gas. Other than that, the rabbit looks great. Mm. Okay.
Can I know what's the antibiotic that was administered now?
Bitrim. Okay. And the Spasmogesic for to stop the gas.
Okay.